One in three adults over 50 earn under $40,000 a year. And then when we look at women, especially women 65 and older, are two times as likely than their male counterparts to live in poverty. But then the amazing thing is that people that are older have incredible skills, experience, passions that they want to leverage. It's about building that entrepreneurial mindset among folks that have really had it for their entire lives. And they've probably had that conversation on the couch many times saying, what would it look like if I started a business? How do I build a business model around this? How much do I need to be charging? Who's my customer? It's risky. Anytime we are risking our social safety net, our financial safety net, it's going to be scary. And what we actually see is that folks that start a business when they're older, so over 50, are more likely to be in business 3 years from now than those that are younger. We're really just giving them the agency to build on their skills and desires that they already have. We need to do that for our entrepreneurs, and we need to recognize that they may look different than we anticipate, but they have so much potential and they are doing so much for our communities. My name is Eliza Sir, and I work with the AARP Foundation. Through my work at AARP Foundation, what I'm focused on is creating opportunities for low-income older adults.